No slowing down for 14-year-old Maddie Ziegler. My gosh, we're going to look at one clip and just gab about you and your best friend, Sia.
Okay.
Have you talked to her today yet?
Not today, no, because it's early.
It's early. What time does somebody like Sia get up? You know better than call before noon.
She gets up maybe like 9 something.
Evening?
No.
Okay, all right.
In the morning. Depends on the day, I guess.
Depends on the day.
Yes.
Here is some of the results of their amazing collaboration. Wonderful moves there. Do you know those moves by heart?
Yes, I do. It will be in my head forever.
Wow.
Yeah. We just did our tour, so I did that every night for a long time.
How did this come to be? Did you go to an audition? Or?
Sia was a huge fan of Dance Moms, and she watched that, and she just tweeted me and was like, hey, I want you in my music video. And it just happened like that. So it was really, really, really fast. And 2 weeks later, I flew to LA and did the video. So.
Okay, big change to go from sort of anonymous person to being on Dance Moms.
Uh-huh.
Even bigger change, I imagine, with the involvement with Sia.
Right, yeah. Like, Dance Moms was, like, it put me on this platform, but then once the Sia Chandelier video came out, things kind of, like, blew up for me, and I was like, whoa, this is all crazy, because I didn't think anyone would see it, so... The fact that now it has like over a billion views is really weird.
And then everybody kind of replicated it from, you know, big celebrities kind of.
Yeah, like Jim Carrey did it, which was crazy. Like, it's so weird to think that.
Well, speaking of replicating, you may not have attended the KTLA costume luncheon.
Oh.
But you might. This is the award-winning photo of people who won.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
Grace Sia.
That's funny.
Marie as you.
That's actually so good.
Do you like that one?
Really good.
Does it get your endorsement?
Yeah, I thought that was me first.
Well, really? We should bring Marie out?
Yeah.
Go get Marie and let her meet herself. So what is that relationship like with you and Sia?
It's like kind of like she's like an inspiration to me, more like kind of like a mother, like a second mom or like an older sister. So we have a great time together.
Well, and fantastic results. You have written a book.
Yes.
Because I tell you what, all this stuff sounds fantastic, but it's heady and it's probably kind of a lot to deal with. Is that what the book's about in part?
Yeah, I mean, I did a memoir, like, on my life, which is crazy. So it's really cool.
It's the Maddie Diaries. I love that.
So
for people who were to read the Maddie Diaries, what's the takeaway? What would you get out of it?
Well, I feel like a lot of people think they know like everything about me because they do see me, you know, at events and performances, but there's so many things they have yet to learn. So I just wanted to put stuff like about my book and that I am a normal teenager. Like I go through struggles that other teens do, so.
But is it hard to retain being a normal teenager whilst all this is going on?
Yeah, I mean, I feel like my schedule has been crazy even though I'm 14, but I do need to make sure that I stay grounded and, like, stay humble. So I think that's the most important thing.
All right. Can you guys put up the Maddie, the Sia picture again, the Grace? And we want you to meet Marie.
I'll
tell you this. Get that picture. If you want to see Maddie tonight at the Grove,
that looks
the
so
book
good.
Signing starts at 7 p.m.
Facebook.com/ianeventsgrove.
Maddie's book, The Maddie Diaries, available now. Wait, go back, Marie.
Stay here, Marie.
Stay here. Yeah. There's all the information about Maddie. Meet her tonight at the Grove. And there they are. Look.
There's our Maddie.
There.
She's like my twin.
There they are, twin.
I'm your height.
I'm
very short, so.
Well, there.
Nice to meet you.
See, there are fans everywhere, isn't it?
Isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, lovely. Meet Maddie.
Amazing.
Thanks, Maddie.
All right.
Thank you.